Joe DeBlasi for the Varsity Sports Network. We're at Calvert Hall. Archbishop Spalding has advanced to the championship game at Ripken Stadium this weekend. Probably still be Sunday, but the weather has things very complicated now in this playoff structure. But you guys now sit atop the winner's bracket, would have to lose twice, and Calvert Hall has to come through the elimination bracket now to get back to you, and they'd have to win twice if they make it to Sunday's game. Having said all that, Austin Neary in front of me had two doubles today. He scored two runs and made some great plays in the field. Talk about this particular victory over a great Calvert Hall team.
Well, it means so much. My whole career here, we've never won here. You know, when you got a bunch of guys that are best friends and, you know, we do nothing but put in hard work in the off season, something like this is just, you know, what we expect one, but it feels so much greater than I thought it would. It's incredible.
And then Austin Clark carries a no-hitter into the sixth inning. Talk about that.
You know, Austin Clark said he wanted his chance to pitch against Calvert Hall all year, and then Coach finally said, you know, you want your chance, here it is, and I think he carried a no-hitter all the way to the sixth, so he really had his stuff today.
You saved it for him with that bare-handed pickup earlier in the game. Congratulations on a big day at the plate, big day in the field, and a big win for your team.
All right, thank you.
Thanks for coming on.
All right.